this open. Yes. Yes. You know what my favorite take on is? Favorite one in the world. You know what it is? One that scores 2 points. I don't care what my guys score with. I could care less. Because you wrestle different than him, right? You wrestle different than him. You wrestle different than him. Everybody wrestles different than me. I wrestle like an idiot. All I'm trying to do is get on top however I can. Everybody wrestles different. So if you feel something in here, like Jax just a minute ago, he was getting out to this angle and let the head go looking for a pass. He's got a really good high crotch. Some of you guys might be wanting to swing this foot back past his head because you got a really good single. All that's great. What are we doing to this guy by moving this way?
Create an angle.
Create an angle. That's what it's all about. If you create an angle, something's open. You'll probably like chin wheel, back hook, keep them up in the air, and put them on the back. All right, all that crazy stuff. I like it. Keep hitting people. It's good. So we're looking for an angle. I'm going to give you a specific piece of technique because we're working on new stuff here. I want you to use your left hand some. But if you feel something open, it's good. Trust yourself. It's there. So now, everybody cool with me starting with my hands on just to save time? Yeah, so now when I swing him, I'm going to show him how big my bicep is. Everybody see that? That's going to make my angle a little bigger too. So now when I swing, when this foot hits, instead of driving forwards, I'm going to my knee. Now, I read his head, guys. You guys are good. I'm not going to do this in steps. If I have his head cranked down like this, what do you think I should do? Pick him. If his head's up like this, what should I do? Let go. Get to his legs. You can high crotch. You can double. You can even drop to a low single. I'm a high crotch guy, so I'm releasing and getting to my high crotch. Finish all the way through your shot. Don't be afraid to experiment with things, too. I'm here. Make my contact. Step, pull, swing him. Step, pull, swing him. Maybe the third one, the second one. I step and I'm dropping to this angle. My hand's all the way on his heel. I'm releasing. Maybe I take a double leg this time. I step, swing. Maybe I come all the way off and I'm a little single guy. Pull my way back in and score. You didn't know I could still move like I did, Jax. Any questions? Go start messing around with it. Go.